I'm Jonathan Sobozinski. I'm professor of vascular surgery in France. We are the biggest university hospital in France. There are 2,500 beds in the hospital. My department is a department of 50 beds. We have three operating rooms and we perform about 2,000 arterial cases each year. So we divided our activity between fixed and mobile room depending on the complexity of the cases. We keep the fixed room for the complexity of our cases. For the rest of the patient, the mobile system is perfectly adapted and you can make quite everything else in this room. The philosophy of my department is to try to achieve the procedure, saving the maximum of radiation exposure and contrast as well. So we used to work under ALARA principles. We currently work in, try to compare the benefit of the use of a flat panel for such patient. We previously worked with OEC 99, and we already find some differences in the quality of image and also saving contrast for saving radiation dose for most of our patients. It seems to improve our practice and also save X-ray and also contrast for patient and for the physician as well.